Hi everybody, I'm in my studio today and I thought I would do two quick, small, impressionistic landscapes. So that's the plan, and I'm using Arches oil paper, and I have taped out two pieces here, and the inside is 5x7 and the outside will be matted to 8x10. So it's 5x7 and then matted to 8x10. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to set my horizon line. I'm just going to it'll be mostly clouds. That's my horizon line. And here we go. And this is Portland Gray Cool. Hope that doesn't turn green on me. Look at it, it's turning green. So that is not gonna work. It's good where the blue isn't. I just have to be real careful not to touch the blue. And I'm gonna pull it down below my horizon line. Put some of this teal up here. I have this on freezer paper so I can turn. I'm going to come back to that. Good for now. This is Indian yellow with some white in it. That's what that color is too, Indian yellow. to fix that area later. Maybe I'll do it now. I'll put a little bit of orange into it. That's cat orange with some white in it. Now, I'm going to put the horizon in, and the foreground, this is asphaltium. Put a little bit of this is transparent earth red into that just to warm it up a little bit, especially at the horizon line. And this is that Indian yellow with a little bit of white in it. Which I'm liking. That little bit of fuzziness right there. And then I'm going to have to fix the sky up here, and then I want to put a real light area, like this is the sun right here. So I'm going to use warm white. This is warm white, it's not pure white, it's warm white. Bit of hard oil there. I don't know how that happened. Put a little bit of that sky color up in here. I mean the earth color up in here. Want use a different palette knife. And I want to get some true yellow. Okay, now I have some real light yellow. That's what I wanted. You can see that on here. Now this color is Indian yellow, cat orange, and white. I'm using a bowl scraper. The Messer Meister bowl scraper. I like that yellow coming through. Thank you. going to break down and use a brush. Just to blend a little bit. Maybe just a hint of blue somewhere down here. Since we have blue in the sky, we need some blue down here. There, that did it. Yeah, you probably can't even see that. Yep. Okay, this one is finished. Now let's work on this one down here. You can see that. And I will be taking the tape off and you'll be able to see it better. But I think we need, I'm gonna try to put some blue right here. I don't know if I can or not, but we're gonna give it a shot. Okay, Linda, you fussed enough. I'm happy enough with it. But I still didn't, I was going to put a little bit of blue right there. If I can or not. Let's try it. If I don't like it, I'll scrape it off. I do, I kind of like it there. I want to scrape some yellow into that. Okay, I like that. So I'm going to let this one be, and I'm going to start on this one down here. This is going to be the horizon line in about here. And that's Mars Violet, which is one of my favorite colors. making some purple right now with red and ultramarine blue. Some white in it. It's a good color. More white. In fact, it's a beautiful color. That's ultramarine blue and red. I think I'm going to put a little bit of orange into there, like I did in the other one. If it doesn't work, then I'll take it out. I like that little bit of orange up there. Hope you can see what I'm doing here. Constantly wiping my palette now. Constantly wiping my palette. Don't know if I like that or not. Time will tell. Don't worry about the small things right now. This is my horizon line, so I have to decide on it. Put some more white into this. Maybe you should put some yellow up here instead of that. So whatever you have, I'm very fickle. I change my mind a lot. We artists can do that because we have to go with what's working. Okay, now I'm going to put some orange under here. Maybe some of that transparent red, or that transparent earth red with some orange and some white. See what that looks like. It's a good color. Interesting color. Give the illusion of water down here. It's one ugly green. Mars violet with some white in it. And I'm not liking that. So we're going to take it off. That's asphaltium that I'm adding in here. If you can see what I'm doing. Not paying attention to the camera. Water to go off. Now, do I want to keep that water there or not? That is the question. Thank you. Now I have to look at the sky and make some decisions. To make some decisions about the sky. Okay. Okay, I'm liking what I see. I'm going to pull the paper off now. I think, no, this needs to be just a little bit darker right here. Okay, we're going to pull the tape off and see what we have. I think this one's next. Okay. No, it wasn't. off. Now, the only thing I don't like is right there. I love this, and I do love that, but I don't like it right there. So what I'm going to do, and I'm going to pull some white up because my mat's going to cover that anyway. I'm going to use some warm white, I think. That's fine. Yep. Now, let me see if I can find my mat, and you can see what they will look like. Of course, they're going to be cut in two pieces. Here is the first one. The mat's dirty. That'll give you an idea of what it looks like. Looks lovely. And here is the second one, and I'm happy with them both. So that's what they look like, and I'll take some pictures straight on for you so you can see exactly what they look like. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate it. Have a great day, and please subscribe if you haven't before.